share the gospel.
The gospel wheel starts off looking like any other ordinary wheel. Add four lines and it starts to look like a life-saving device. Add scripture and the gospel wheel is a life-saving device. The gospel wheel uses seven verses from the Holy Bible to explain how we are dead in our sins and separate from God, and how He loves us so much that He made the ultimate sacrifice so that we could be with Him and receive eternal life. The top of the gospel wheel tells us about God's character.
Revelations 4:8b says that God is holy and special. He is everything that ever was and everything that ever will be.
And John 3:16 says that God is so loving that He gave His one and only Son to pay for our sins.
The bottom of the gospel wheel tells us about man's character.
Romans 3:23, nobody is perfect, we all need God's help.
And Romans 6:23 says, if we accept God's help, we will receive eternal life, but without God, the wages for our sins is death.
The left side of the gospel wheel tells us about what God did so we could receive life.
Romans 5:8 tells us that Christ loves us so much that He died for us when we were still sinners.
The right side of the gospel wheel tells us what we must do to receive eternal life.
Acts 16:31, if we believe in the Lord Jesus Christ, we will be saved.
The center of the gospel wheel sums up the good news of Jesus Christ.
1 Corinthians 15:3-4 says that Jesus died and rose again to pay for our sins.